television company of Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Minus 40 degrees recorded in Ardahan. European Union ambassadors visited historical sites in Kars. Documentary film on Armenian revolutionary figure banned in Turkey. Palace of Versailles to host commemoration concert for genocide against Armenians. The 17th century monument in Yerevan will be restored. The history of Armenian ceramics was presented at the Rockefeller Museum. The lowest air temperature has been recorded in Ardahan province of Western Armenia, where Siberian cold continues to spread its influence. The temperature was below minus 40 degrees. Erzurum Garden ranks second in Western Armenia with minus 35 degrees Celsius. In Ardahan, the vehicles did not work because of the frost and the trees were covered with a thick layer of snow. Thanks to an event organized in the framework of the European Union-Turkey Transport Cooperation, the ambassadors of European Union countries arrived in Kars city of Western Armenia and visited a number of tourist and historical sites, including the ruins of Ani and the historic Kars fortress. The head of the European Union delegation, Ambassador Christian Berger, said in a statement that Kars is a city of rich history. Kars is a reflection of different cultures, religions, and communities. It has been at the crossroads of meetings of many cultures, many empires, and they have always wanted to control this place, he said. Kars was occupied by Turkey along with the other parts of Western Armenia. Authorities in Constantinople have banned the screening of a documentary about the Armenian revolutionary Armenak Orhan Bakir. The film is called Armenak, the scar from the sword on the forehead. According to the event organizers, Armenak is one of the historical symbols of brotherhood of Turks, Kurds, Armenians, Greeks, and other nations. And in this respect, only those with extreme and regressive views can be bothered by a movie about such a person. Organizers mentioned that these decisions have no legal basis. The Palace of Versailles in France will host a concert to commemorate the victims of the 1950 genocide against Armenians on April 24, marking the tragedy's 105th anniversary. The music expressing the voice of the Armenian people and its multi-millennial history will be interpreted in the Royal Chapel, the Palace of Versailles website reported. According to the Versailles website, its capital Yerevan, one of the oldest cities in the world, was founded in 758 BC, and in the 4th century, Armenia became one of the first Christian kingdoms. The concert program features trio of Arno Babajanian works by Komitas and Khachaturian, which will be performed by Shushane Siranosyan, Astrik Siranosyan, Vartan Mamikonyan, and Melody Luletjian. During the meeting of February 11, the Yerevan City Council decided that businessman Yuri Afrikyan should implement an investment program in certain areas of his property. As reports Armen Press, Afrikyan, within the framework of the project, has also undertaken to repair the Red Bridge, which is on the verge of collapse. It is the historical and cultural heart of Yerevan. An exhibition dedicated to the 100th anniversary of Armenian ceramics in Jerusalem has been opened at the Rockefeller Museum in Jerusalem. According to the Times of Israel, craftsman David Hovhannisyan and his British client changed the look of the capital in the 1920s. In 1919, the British military governor of Jerusalem, Ronald Storrs, asked artist David Hovhannisyan, who had previously worked in Britain, to restore tiles in Jerusalem. Hovhannisyan accepted his offer and brought with him English painters Nishan Balyan and Makartish Karkashyan. They had 3 years of experience in ceramics in Turkey. A few years later, the governor and Armenian painters changed the appearance of Jerusalem. Armenians combined traditional ceramics with everything that was unique to Jerusalem. From that day on, Armenian Jerusalem ceramics can be seen on dozens of buildings throughout the city. Now let us present to your attention a song, Komitas Lusaver Aravot.
Aravot Lusaver.
Find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.